I for real woke up like this. The time is so late, it's 3:30 p.m. There's eye boogers in my eyes, there's drool on my face, there's probably leftover mascara underneath my eyes. I don't give a if, cause you my friends. Today, I woke up very unlike myself, being like, yo, I can do whatever the F I want. I don't have to get up, I can sleep all day if I want to and not be productive. Very unlike me, and I think it's because yesterday I wrapped my HBO movie. So today I'm like, yo, all those times you were so sleepy and couldn't sleep, sleep now. So I slept like for 12 hours, I ain't gonna lie. Today is gonna be pretty chill, but here's the mission. Shoot emails. I say this, but I'm not gonna get any emails. I'm just gonna send emails. You're welcome, team. I love you. I say this every day, but I gotta do some script writing. The future Lily's gonna slap me if I don't. It is my dad's birthday, get together, family things, a lot of families coming over. But aside from all of that, I do also think it's just gonna be a peaceful, quiet evening that's not too hype because it's just a few family members coming over, good energies, good vibes. Are you ready? Let's do it.
Run! Run! Run!
Don't pop it! Get it! Get me! Say you love me. Say you love me. So give me a hug.
Say I'm the best ever.
Say you love me. I'm gonna take this too. Oh, I took that too. Say you love me.
Yeah, that's right. Here you go. Guns aren't cool, by the way. Okay.
I cannot wait to get into my dance studio and just not even for the camera, just for myself. Just express with my body and be free. God damn it, when you try to be inspirational but you gotta stutter. Rewind. Be free. This is the vibe, Wild Feminist. I'm a cool little tings here. Don't look at the outfit too hard because I'm probably gonna rewear it 10 times when I get to Kenya. But yo, this is the vibe.
They see me rolling, they hating.
Alright, before I get into this, disclaimer, I know Rakhri was so long ago, and even when I did my last Rakhri post, everyone's like, Rakhri was like so long. I don't live here, so I have to take these opportunities when I'm here. And I know it's very belated, but for the first time ever in history, first time, me and my sister have decided to tie Rakhris on each other. This has never, ever happened, which is kind of ridiculous. I'm 28 years old. Tina, why have we never thought of this before?
I didn't think you could ever take care of me until now.
Fair point. So we're tying Rakhris the first time ever on each other, because siblinghoodness is not just between brothers and sisters, between sisters as well. Girl up, hashtag, do it. I won't tie it too tight because I know. See, this is the good thing about sisters tying each other. They understand not to tie it too tight because they know.
You don't even know what you're doing.
Jeete rao pata, okay? Yeah. I got your back always.
Yeah. Anybody, in a house in LA,
anybody mess with you, I bloody kill them. Okay, I kill them.
Slap
them
no on the killing face. Word. No killing
okay,
word.
Okay, fine, I slap them on their face.
Yeah.
You have to eat whole cookie. Whole cookie.
Not the whole cookie. Really.
Okay, whole cookie.
Just by
okay,
quick
I just confessed my love.
Okay, it's not my fault.
It's not my fault. I need these calories on my own.
I don't know. I feel like I should sing that song, but it's wrong.
Which one?
That's
wrong. Thank only one knot. That's what our sisterhood is worth?
Sorry,
one knot? A breeze will blow that off.
Okay, well, we want it to stay tight, so let's
multiple knots. Come on, let's get it.
Let's get it.
That's a little too tight, though. To sisterhood and girl love and girls being just as capable of boys to protect their loved ones. Feed me a cookie.
Oh, it's also vlogception. Vlog in a vlog.
All right.
My sister has a vlog now.
Also, feminism. What up, t-shirt reference?
Is that a
girl book? Oh snap.
It's boom. Just
wait,
okay?
Boom. It's not a party unless the smoke detector goes off and you have to do this. It's no sign of any DC event, right?
How's it going, birthday boy?
Excellent.
Another sign you're at a Daisy party, a brown person party, is when the cake is 100% for sure mango mousse cake.
Whoever birthday is that, the cake should be their choice.
Is it so, your birthday?
No, I know his choice. Right now I can give him any cake, that would be his choice.
I know what you're thinking. Who are these two younger sisters of Lily? This is actually my mom and my aunt.
Yes.
They're party animals. Oh, pretty girls. Oh my god. So nice.
Happy birthday, dear.
Hold on.
Let Jora, Mama say something first. Hold on, Jora. We're gonna all blow. Hold on.
No, Jora, wait.
When you trying to steal the day all the time.
Oh. No. We're gonna light up again.
Trying to get the kids to not blow out the candle
is like an impossible thing.
They're like, it's my birthday all the time.
Okay, Jitte.
You want the blue candle?
Okay, everybody. Hey!
84 years later.
Yay! Oh, Sarah, you've been waiting too long.
Go. Oh my god. Now one more time.
Everyone gets to go
away. Okay. Nobody gonna do it, now Simba gonna do it.
Even if Jora,
if you do it, you'll be in big trouble.
Wow!
Such a... I saw you!
All together!
Rita, say bye!
Bye!
Kissido. Bison.
Bye-bye.
Mamba's a tree.
Today I taught all the aunties how to play flip cup. It was a time. It is 11 and I'm so tired. I feel like as if I haven't slept at all, which is false because I slept so much. But I'm actually thinking I might just like watch some Netflix and go to sleep early because today has been a relaxation day and I think I deserve it. So it's okay. Tomorrow I got a meeting with Norm Kelly, who's the city councilor of Toronto, and I also got to shoot some rants. So I was going to go back to work tomorrow. So today I'm like, yo, I'm going to do whatever the F I want. I'm going to fall asleep right now if I want. Watch as many movies as I want right now because I am the boss of me. Before I do that, I want to mention something real quick because I love when people start critical conversations with me. It's literally my favorite thing. So yesterday, if you recall from my vlog, I was talking about however sexually active you are, it's totally fine. Let's give a recap. If you like to have a lot of sex, good for you. And if you don't, good for you. It's your goddamn choice. Don't let anybody let you think otherwise. You know what I mean? So someone tweeted me being like, hey, just to add this conversation, they made a really good point, which was, you know, this is really great to say if you're capable of making those decisions, meaning you're mature enough to make those decisions. So I actually want to add that to my conversation from yesterday, which was, it is okay if you're really sexually active or you're not. No one should make you feel bad about however you prefer to live your life in that regard, but you gotta make sure you're old enough and mature enough to make those decisions. I'm not talking to you if you're, you know, 10, 11, 12, 13, I'm not talking to you. I'm saying once you're an adult, don't make anyone make you feel bad about what your preferences are in terms of like, if you really like to be sexually active or you don't, because that is your choice and no one should make you feel peer pressured or make you feel bad about that type of ish. So I like that part of the conversation. I love nothing more than you guys tweeting me critical thoughts, not judgmental, just like, hey, to add to that conversation, my favorite thing, you the smartest friends ever. Let's see how we did today. Willele. Thank you for joining me on my journey today. I feel like I might switch up toilet talk. You know, I feel like I say the same thing every day because I'm so tired at this point. I'm like, blah, 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 blah. So I don't know. Some changes are going to come on the vlog tonight. I know I've been saying this, but I promise it's coming. So is winter. It's actually really cold in Toronto. I feel like winter's already here. But that's a conversation for another day. If you like it, subscribe. If you like it, subscribe. If you like it, subscribe.
Meow.
Yo, if you're new to this channel, if you're new to this channel, it is my second vlog channel. I have a main channel, youtube.com/lilysing, but this is my vlog channel. Make sure you subscribe for daily vlogs where we hustle hard and you see what I'm like behind the scenes and how weird and crazy I am and how crazy my family is. Last vlog there, last video there, click all the things, you know what's good.